Hello everyone, welcome to Spellforce. In current episode... I assume this fortress of Ultad is not my desired goal. We'll have to... I hate that he has this symbol. Yeah, I assume I have no new quest here. There is a merchant. 7 gold I take. Invisibility. Only reason to go on might magic. Mind magic, sorry. Wait. No, this is useless. Useless, useless, useless. If everything here is useless, I will never go mind magic fucking again. I was there before. It's crap. Okay, we go by Zaraha totem. I don't give a shit. It's expensive as hell and I'm not gonna use it for next 20 levels, but you know what? I don't care. This is way too good to not buy. You can literally buy blind, especially since this garbage spells you're not gonna use anyway. Sell for so damn huge. This guy, for some fucking reason, have like best weapon for mage in the game. Was it this guy? Yep. Look at this. Oh, it's even cheaper than last time. Here. This object is fantastic. Magic ability 10. Which is like level 22. I am level 19. I'm so fucking happy I have it. You also sell this bataya. Not as expensive as totem. Okay, so... this is not bad, but... large blade weapons 9. I will try if any of my peasants can use it right now. None, okay. By the way, I feel kind of crap because I agree for a task to collect these stupid stones to finish Earthblade instead of runs. Holy shit. Have anything of value. Okay, we go here. Like, I doubt I can do anything here. Yeah, these are current missions. Find Aria Frost. Yeah, it's in future somewhere. Take stones to Orhansk in Greifel. I cannot find this Orhan in Greifel. I'm not saying he doesn't exist. I found him. Perfect.
Ah, warrior. I found all five soul stones. Indeed. The five soul stones. By the eternal fires of Bragagor. But before I can shape them, you must tell me what weapon you want. I could make you a heavy, two-handed axe,
or
also a lighter, one-handed sword. The magic power of the soul stones would be identical in both weapons. Or I could make you the kind of iron bar that is only used by magicians and sorcerers.
Okay. I don't know which artifact he gives. Spellforce soul stone. I'm sorry, but I need to Google to be sure. Soul Axe, I already like the sound of it. Soul Axe. Soul Blade. And soul staff. Soul staff require magic 6. Useless, but it's life tap. Tap very good. Light blade. Heavy blade 6. 1 stamina, dexterity, intelligence. Okay, so stuff is easiest to use. Okay, sorry, someone typed to me some shit. Okay, so stuff is absolutely best. Absolutely best.
I choose the iron bar for magicians. 5 souls give life to the iron. 5 weave the spell in the fire's glow. Here, take it. The soul bar is yours.
This is like, there is no comparison, literally. Because any magic ability 6 versus blades in heavy or light is completely different piece of thing. Wait, let me prove it. Anim melee ability 6 versus anim magic. I can use. Okay, but this is a warrior. Okay, but this is a mage. Okay, but he's multi-class. Okay, but this is a warrior. And she can use both. So I was using this. This gives me more DPS. So I have new weapon, thanks to my works. Look at this power. Stamina, Dexterity, Intelligence. I would rather take Strength. But Dexterity, Intelligence and Stamina are not bad. This is very good thing. Actually, let's go to first person. And I will show you that I cannot rotate character unless I'm in combat. Otherwise, mouse to rotate camera. I don't know why I didn't make the system, I just played. Anyway, I swear that I'm proud of my choice. I think I made best possible choice. And I think anybody who made any other choice in this situation made mistake. Unless they play literally 6 points wasted in Heavy Blade or somewhere. I don't know why would you do that. Maybe if your skill of choice is garbage, I don't know. I never use garbage skill. I am white mage, everything in white magic is good. But that was absolutely fantastic. Old University. I hope I can teleport at will and not get ambushed. Because I was here and I destroyed everything. Perfect, okay. So, we are in pretty good spot. I barely started episode, did nothing yet, and yet have this weapon. Holy shit, so good. You see, I was using bunker. Bunker is great, but this bunk harder. Can I go there, my dear character? Please? Gargoyle, I'm scared. So there is always like giant problem. Because I don't see. I don't see what is here. Wait. Look. Fuck. Okay, good thing about Cursed Guardian. I cannot face her. I would need to literally recruit every single hero I can have available and not have any gargoyle. Which is impossible because I'm pretty sure gargoyles naturally pathfind to her. And pathfinding in this game is very good. Oh, you also don't wanna sneak like a moron. Wait. I doubt she goes left. Well, also we will start being our boy. I kind of forgot about this. Away. Okay, I see. Yeah, to pass her, you need to be here, under the mountain. And you need to wait patiently. Yes, I want flexibility aura. Thank you. Holy shit. This weapon is so fucking good, and that was so good choice. Ah, I'm very proud. Making objectively best decision in any possible situation is basically how you play the game. The boring way. Fun way. Okay. I hope she will not stop. Okay, we go. There are treasures. I wanna yoink treasures. Look, for example, if I stand here. Oh, perfectly. If I stand perfectly here, I will be able to get surrounded by these monsters. All of them. So I can use this and this and destroy everything.
We're under attack.
No, we are not. I would notice if we would be under attack. I'm pretty sure we are attack. H? I don't want my character to run, because now Cursed Guardian go north. And I'm not sure how much she is able to see. There is a treasure. There is a treasure. Okay, lucky I'm not attacked. Look at her. I'm pretty sure she, by default, spin her head towards player. And this is like intentional choice. My snake woman. Ah, what are you trying to do, bitch? By the way, did I mention that my weapon is magnificent and absolutely fantastic? By the way, if you don't play magic in Spellforce, you are kind of stupid. Because look at me. I have every fucking physical skill I can imagine to be useful. And yet, play full magic. I am Aura Boy. And you might say, Scar, you are basically fucking warrior with additional layer to it. No, I'm not. I'm fucking god. Look at this. I can bonk. Bonk demons. Like true healer. And yes, I'm not using heal because heal is useless. But I'm true healer. Look at this Azrach. That sounds like demon. Rune. Amethyst. Demon blood. Perfect. Now, Wait, wait, wait. Wait. I worry. Where is my character? Where is Cursed Guardian? Here. Okay. She go left? That looks like going left. H. Go back. H. H is hold position. We need to use it to not be dead. Not being dead is very relevant for gameplay. Because according to game, when you die, you can fucking play. I doubt I can do any damage to her. But according to my research, 16 is much more than 14. Oh no, 14 is Karia and I love her. Easy choice. I am meta sleeve. Okay, he have. Oh, this is Archer. Range combat 7. This woman have Warcry. And DK. We don't use DK. If DK would be Aura, I would use DK. Since it's not Aura, not much value has been lost. Just nice pair of boobies was transform into this guy. Yep, pretty much downgrade. But this guy can use bows. Wait. Amok, max target level 2. Okay, we know this amok is useless. Take shield. Take real armor. Silver armor. Okay, this armor is very good. And it's better than silver armor. Cool pants. Sad he cannot use this ones, for example. Okay, helmet. Take this temporary. Plus 6. This is better. Always upgrade. Magic pants. Wait, you have access to this pog weapon, pog armor, and you wearing this? I'm sorry, what? Oh, you're using this because it's tank setup, but you cannot. Let's Priest wear this. Tank setup is perfect for Priest. Useless. Do I have any good pants for Priest? Charisma 5. Can do. Yeah, tank setup is perfect for Priest. Strength, Wisdom. Not good, not trash. Strength, Wisdom. Strength, Stamina. Some stupid axe. This is very good. Gives resist to black magic. Gives more armor. Don't give stamina, but it's still very good. Okay, I wanna save because I don't wanna equip anything again. We can go next map, possibly. But that's probably next episode because I already wasted like 1 hour. Thanks for watching.